What's going on, broskies? My name is Shavoki, and welcome back once again to some more Smite. Today I'm playing Kumbo Carno, and once again I'm with the same guys, Rudy Tootie Booty, and my man Sammy. What's up, guys? What's up?
Hey.
I'm gonna do the, what am I gonna do for the build? I don't even know. You like it more than I do.
Usually I just do, like, either full just protection with CDR, or you just build, like, blue boots, mantle of discord, and HP 5.
I have an idea. I'm gonna try, going for the cooldown boots. I'm running behind, fuck me. Fuck it, I'm being stupid. And I'm gonna go for the beads, probably. Yes, the beads. And we got all three. Fuck it, let's go! I'm running behind! God damn it! I don't play Kumba very often, guys. I don't think I even have him mastered. But I do think he's very fucking easy to play. Like, you don't have to be good at him, I don't think, at least. Now, I like his passes. Passes bullshit, in my opinion. It's cool as shit, though. Used correctly, you can ruin lives. You can literally ruin lives. I have Fenrir here. Fenrir, I know Fenrir more than you do, sir. I am a diamond Fenrir, and he is my bay. He is my bay rear. I hit you with someone's body. Come on, bro.
Oh, I hate that new update with Agni, because now
he Yeah, that's right. Hit him, come on.
I did.
Alright, got him. Now, Rudy Tootie kicks him. Oh, ow, Jesus. Come on, Agni. My man. I might hit him with. Oh, dude!
Emoji?
Oh my god. Oh, come on. Let's go, damage. Attack. Come on. That was hilarious. Oh my goodness, that was sexy.
I did not have faith in myself doing that.
I need to get out of here before I die. Retreat. Oh fuck. Oh, triple mess. Get out of there, dude. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm back in.
Be right back.
They managed to get me.
I have no fucking health. Be right back. You almost here? Yeah, okay. You gotta defend, it's all up to you. They're going for our mana. Yeah, defend mana. They're going for it.
They're not going for it.
Well, get it now. Right, well, we can't. Before I die. There we go. Okay. Alright, be back.
Be right back.
Alright, here we go. Let's scare a little thing there. Now go ahead and defend. I'm gonna go for a Hardward Amulet, I guess. I don't really play it very often. They got some nice magical damage here from them and everything, so. Not a bad move there at all. And then we'll go for probably breastplate after that or something. I love breastplate. Breastplate's one of my favorite items in the game, hands down. It's just sexy. Breastplate of Valor, of course, guys. It's the sexiest thing. Sorry if I get quiet at all. When I play tanks, I tend to take it personally if my friends die. I don't know why I level the two first. I might level the Mez, be a dick.
Oh, yeah. Definitely should.
Get him. There you go, good ultimate, my man, good ultimate.
Right.
Oh, fucking Fenrir, my man. Oh, I got ultimate. Oh, I have to get Blink, huh? Did I?
No. Where are you? Where are you? No!
Come on, get him. Don't let him go. There you go, very nice. I'm leaving now. I'm leaving. Oh, fuck. Your beads? You don't have beads. Right. Fucking Sammy.
Oh, I have sank.
Sorry. Oh, shit. You're still alive. Mm-hmm. Dude, you're screwed, though. Go on. Oh, I froze. Come on. No. I messed him for you.
I don't know. I saw Yume. First instinct, run.
I don't blame you. I was like, no. I messed him for you. Alright, I think I'm gonna get a award real quick here. Pretty soon I'll have this. I could wait for it, but I'm not going to wait for that. I got wards.
One item you should definitely get.
We need wards.
Alright, ultimate is down. Sadly.
Ultimate is down.
Ultimate is down!
Alright, everyone's ultimate's down, so we don't got any wombo combos here yet. Yeah.
Just in case.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I dashed out of that, but alright. No big deal. I'm surprised that my yawn doesn't go through walls. That'd be kind of cool. Like a super yawn, like, ooh! Just yawned everyone to sleep. Ultimate's ready.
Ultimate is ready.
I'm tired just hearing him.
Alright, isn't it? Kind of sleepy. I'm kind of sleepy.
We're gonna lose now just because we're gonna fall to sleep.
Yeah.
I'm in the air and still tries to stun me.
Alright, I'm ready for the ultimate, dude.
Slumber party!
Save your ally. Kill him! Come on! You guys died? Oh no!
An enemy was obliterated!
If you die, you're kind of fine. You got your passive up, right?
Yeah, I have passive up. I'm fine. Sorry. Got like quiet there. I had to fucking focus hard. Come on here. I want to get combat to come in here. I'll mess them. I'll mess the fuck out of the fuck out of the faces. Oh shit. You're dead, die. I thought he had the AoE damage. You're so lucky. You are so lucky. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is not as easy as game as last game. We played Cuckoo, man. Oh my goodness. That game was disgusting. Alright, I'm going for it.
From the start.
Yeah, it was like right from the start. Alright, I got this now.
And he managed to get red.
You're so good.
I hate his voice back, dude. You're so good. Ultimate almost ready. Ultimate is almost ready. I'm gonna wait for that. Oh shit, get out there! Oh no!
I
missed him. Come on.
I can't get him. Aw.
Get him. Did you let him go? Oh, you motherfucker. He's dead. Good. Oh, that wave. That was awesome. Wave from the fucking. What's this? Poseidon. Kicking the booty, dude. That was nice. That was sexy.
You say? Calculated.
No, nah, what? You calculated this dick, bro. What's that shit? Okay. He's scaring him. Swagging the pimp, sweat!
Ultimate is ready.
Nice. Let's get mana. A very, very far ping. Very off points. Take that shit. Yeah. Oh, I can have it. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Take this
joke. Right, oh, you're so sweet. You're so sweet, cowboy. Cowboy man.
Not today,
I leveled my meds, by the way. You need to beat. You should have got bees, bro. You're fucked now. I can't help you. Yeah, you should have got bees, man. If you have a fan on your team, you get bees. No brainer. Anna, Ymir, Anna, Agni. That's three stuns.
I know, but most of the time I can just sanctuary out of it and then just go my.
You can't sink out of a Fenrir grab.
Yeah, if you sanctuary beforehand, he'll still grab you.
If you. Help me! Help me!
Ultimate is.
Take him to church.
It burns. You better back down.
I don't know if you haven't died yet.
My man kicks some booty. I don't die when I play tanks ever really. Unless I play like Ares, cause I get really ham with Ares. That was good. That was a good little wombo combo there. That was a good little wombo combo. Come on.
To God they changed the drag of it.
Retreat.
Oh shit, go with my ham, go with heal.
No.
Get out there. Agni's back. Alright. Agni's back, my friend. Alright. Smack yo mama. You're alone, my friend. God, the rape is real. Alright, I'm back in. Oh shit. I help. Never mind. He missed a stun like a scrub.
Be right back.
Alright, I'm back in, dude. I'm back in finally. I'm out of here. Okay, got that now. I'm going for. What am I gonna go for now? Should be a dick and go for some damage or nah? I'm gonna go full tanky, nope. Dude. I'm just gonna be super tanky. Like, really, really tanky. I swear if you had these, you people wouldn't be dying.
That wasn't me.
I know it wasn't you. I said your people would be dying.
Oh, he has beads.
Does he? Oh, I must be down then. Must have been down then. Alright, I don't know where to go. I think I'm gonna go for Storybird or I'm gonna take you something. Coming. I'm coming.
Yeah, no, I definitely didn't need beads. Beads for his
Fenrir. Beads Bay, dude. Beads Bay. I'm gonna get Blink next, so you can Blink ults. Fucking ruin their lives. I'm ulting. You ready? I'm gonna get Agni.
I'll knock him up. Maybe not. On my way. Oh.
Woohoo! Nice kill by me, kicking the booty! Oh, I thought I missed him, okay though. That's fine. What the fuck? I'm like, my mez is like, he's like counter. My mez went off before his wall came up, and his wall is like, nope! Let's get mana.
Recording.
And then we'll go for the. Oh, no big deal. We'll go for this shit, and then we'll probably go for tower pretty soon here. We need to get tower. It's 10 minutes already. Our last game, I think our last game lasted like 10 minutes.
Yeah, probably, actually.
No, I'm serious. Like, it did. Like, it was like, we absolutely ripped their face, dude. No problem, dude. Oh, shit, I'm coming.
On my way.
I'm on a mess.
Attack.
Bye. Bombo combo right there.
I have ult. I'm gonna ult him. Not today, partner. You got it? What? I didn't miss that. Oh my goodness. Oh shit, you're right? Oh no. What happened to my stun? Oh no. Oh! You're so good. So good. Fenrir could have killed me easily. That's why I love like when I play Fenrir, because I know like my limitations. He doesn't know his limitations yet. Oh, it's awesome. That was so good.
Alright. Fenrir actually leveled these two.
Oh god. Why? This is not season one. Jesus. Alright, well, I'm coming. Guys, right now, I am wearing the weirdest shorts, and they're really uncomfortable, and I have to wear them because my surgery thing that happened, and it sucks. They do not feel good. I hurt myself. It did not feel good. Alright, here we go. Going for this fucking... this mirror, maybe. Ultimate got one kill, zero deaths, dude. Not too bad. Not too bad. Look at all the kills for you. All mains for you, ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
Ultimate is ready.
I'm here on the side. Ready? I'm ulti-sunning.
Do you see this? I would already be up in the air and he's already trying to freeze me.
Thought you guys would go in, damn it. Fuck. Oh, you missed it! Fuck! Oh. That first kill was so cool though. There we go. Level that two there a little bit. Fantastic. We're getting some booty. We are kicking that. Come on, Fenrir. Come on. Be cocky. Come on in. Your team has destroyed a middle in what the fuck? I put my
beads. They changed the drag. Sort of.
Go ahead.
I'm
fucking help. I need help. I'm getting fucked up. Ooh. Oh. Okay, that was scary. I was a safe fire jet, but never mind.
We can go anymore. Go fire jet, come. Let's go.
Okay. Come on.
Attack fire.
I'll tank for a bit. You can go die.
I can take it all.
Is your passive up?
Oh yeah, it is up. You're right. Yeah, but I don't want to die. Oh. Motherfucker. There we go. I'm back in. Oof. I really didn't need to be there for that, but I decided to stay anyway. It's like motherfucker. All right, I got that now. Sweet. I think I'm gonna go for like. I don't even want him to go for it, dude. I feel like Kumba, I feel like you can do whatever the fuck you want to do with Kumba. You just
Stone
win.
Of Gaia. Stone of Gaia, please.
Yeah? Alright.
Just rage HP 5.
Alright, fuck it. Go Stone of Gaia. You're going to Stone of Gaia now.
Yes.
You can do whatever the fuck you want to do and you just win. It's Kumba Karna, dude. I'm 2-0-8, dude. I'm literally not even trying. Me getting away there and like dodging the Agni ults was like the only thing I did so far. I was like. Remotely attempting to move and dodge things.
And even if you didn't dodge that, you'd still just have your passive on.
Where's face? Exactly, I wouldn't have died. I keep forgetting that. But I play him like he doesn't have that.
to your side.
Damn it. Fuck. Oh, I didn't know he ulted. Oh, I saw. I knew you'd fall through. Good job, man. Good job. All right. Well, they're the tower. Their phoenix is down still, dude. I keep forgetting that. Get in here. Come on, get in here. Come on.
Oh. Does he not know about the existing? There's a Fenrir coming to your side. Hey.
Very nice. Phoenix. We need that Phoenix now. I have ult in 10 seconds. Almost.
Your team has destroyed the middle enemy's Phoenix.
No way! No! Come here! Fuck it out of here!
Don't give up your dream.
Oh my god, you
have to go. You're back. I'm bagging, dude. I wanted that kill. I was mad I lost the Agni kill. I was like, fuck that shit. I'm getting that kill.
Ooh, Agni wants
Frenzy. I got Frenzy now. I like Frenzy, dude. I've been liking Frenzy lately. Like, when I wreck faces on teams, I just like, oh, let's go Frenzy. Fuck it. Frenzy. More damage. Sweet. He's so fast. Slow down, Rudy Tooty Booty. You're moving fast. Now, guys, I have a clan on Smite on PC, Xbox, and PS4. I play these guys pretty damn often. All these guys. So please hit it up, guys. If you want to join, it's called Bromo, BROMO, on all platforms, so hit it up.
I'm pretty on, soon, like,
I might. Huh? What's up?
I'm saying I'm always on anyway, so.
Yeah, he's always on. Like, people are always on, guys. We have a 460 on PC, and like 500 on Xbox, I think, or something like that. Great fucking work. Oh my god, he got fucking wrecked, dude. He got wrecked.
Ow, help.
I'm trying. He can't even hit me. Kill it. What's up? Come on, let's kill it. Oh, you died? Oh, I know you died.
Yeah, I died. The Titan was focused on me.
Oh, shit. No, kill it.
Attack the Titan.
He's almost dead.
Please tell me he has the ult.
An ally has been slain.
I thought he would go ham and kill it.
Wait,
you ain't gonna
if it heals, if it doesn't heal, I'm gonna back door.
That's too bad.
Yeah, I agree. I'm back in quick here.
I'm gonna back door.
I'm back in though. Where you at? Hold you back door?
Mm-hmm.
Hold you back door with Rip Kim? I'm going for the Soul Reaver now. On Kumba. He's such an asshole, dude. Kumba's a dick. Kumba's like, he doesn't even fucking die. He's 4-0. I'm not even fucking trying. I can play with one hand. Like, I just live my life.
No. Come on.
Don't you die for it, don't you? Oh my god! Good game! Yay! 4-0-10. What'd you do? You went 7-5, got a 7-3 Poseidon. Alright, very nice. Very, very nice gameplay from Rudy Tooty and Sammy and myself, the Bromo clan, representing Kickers of Booty. Like always, guys, we always do. We wreck faces. We wreck the Rainstorm clan, we wreck the Titles clan, we wreck all the clans. No one can handle it. No one can handle it, D. Best Agni NA. GG. That was very, very fun. Very fun. So I did pretty good damage. Look at my damage, bro. I got 8k.
Oh my god.
With Kumba. Very nice damage coming from Sammy. Sammy's the MVP of this match, kicking some serious booty. He did die a few times, but it's because... Yo, Shiboki, what's up? He probably recognized who I was. I always say hi to people. Guys, if you ever see me in a game or a lobby, please say hi to me. I always appreciate it. This was a vid. I always feel bad. Well, you're in the video, bro. Thanks for watching, Hardcore Cal. You are the man, Hardcore Cal. But guys, that's it for the video. Please leave a like, share, support, comment down below what you thought of the video. If you want more Smite, which I know you do, please let me know what god or goddess or cat monster thing you want to see next. And I will do it. A god guy's coming soon, pretty soon, guys. I'm not sure who it's going to be. It might be the new god coming out next. It'll be Toth. I'm not sure who it's going to be. But I love your stuff, too. But I'm going to give him a heart. Thank you. Anyway, love you faces, guys. Have a good one. And as always, my friends, deuces, motherfuckers. Deuces. Oh.